Chunga, 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 chunga. He'll go chunga, 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 ooh, chunga, ooh, chunga, bigga, chunga, ooh, chunga, ooh, chunga, ooh, chunga, bigga, chunga, ooh. Banga, chunga, banga, chunga, banga, chunga, la la la. Banga, chunga, banga, chunga, banga, chunga, la la la. Banga, chunga, banga, chunga, banga, chunga, la la la.
One step at a time, right?
The fine folks of Hope County pull off.
Look, I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I test it out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct, so, you know, be careful. Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
It's hard to get your bearings around here.
I know what needs to be done. I just don't know if I can live with myself.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth. Thanks for what you did at the jail.
The rest of America ought to learn from the go-get-em spirit of Falzan.
Hey, girl.
We barely ordered anything from out of state. We've got everything we needed, and the skills to fix any problem.
The prison wall straight out. She's a damn ghost.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
You did good here, Rook.
Good day, sir.
Don't become fake's next angel.
God complex to tell me this place is paradise? I figured that out a long time ago.
You did a great job with the jail.
I've seen a few murder-suicide crime scenes. Families, houses, just full of bodies and blood coming from some dumb argument about money or undercooked pasta. We're too late a lot of the time, Rook. We gotta live with that. You do too.
Thanks for the good fight at the jail.
There it is.
You did a great job with the jail.
I just don't know if I can live with myself after.
I thought I'd seen it all. But the beggars really take the cake. They're killing anything that moves out of here.
I think Sheriff Whitehorse thinks of himself as your dad.
Well, I was a bit... bad hunter.
Thank you for helping the county jail.
Nothing beats Montana skies.
I'm seeing more of those mindless angels walking around.
The prison walls keep face out. She's a damn ghost.
I was the... well, I was the busy one. Bad kind of busy.
You did good work at the jail.
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
Supplies are running low. We gotta stock up while we can. Boy, I sure wish I'd grabbed them corn remover pads when I had the chance.
Faith's different from the other seeds.
Control people's minds.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine.
We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
White horses running the show here.
So weird seeing people just willingly hang out here. I mean, I get that they're using for protection and stuff. It's just, I never have a choice when I speak. I just sleep better knowing that I got a pile of tires back in the garage. This place is fucked up, hardcore.
To remind you not to disturb the angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
For a stroll, cover me! my shuffle on over here. Watch me, I'm moving!
Adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in. No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we can re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second. Sure this will work.